Hello, I'm Jamie Savan and I'm director of the Gonzaga Band. I'd like to introduce our new album, Venice 1629. Mm-hmm. 1629 was a pivotal year in the development of the Baroque style. This was the year in which Heinrich Schütz came to Venice to learn about the new style of Italian composition. The main attraction was, of course, Claudio Monteverdi, famed composer of Orfeo and the 1610 Vespers, now Maestro di Cappella at the Basilica of St. Mark's. Brightest star among a whole constellation of fantastic composers working in and around Venice at this time. So we wanted to explore the music of his contemporaries too, some of them still well known, like the instrumental composers Castello and Marini, and Monteverdi's deputy Alessandro Grandi. But some composers are rather less familiar now, like Donati, Tarditi, Benedetto Re, Martino Pesenti. And so this recording includes music that we've unearthed and recorded for the first time. Venice 1629 is available now from Resonus Classics.